A320, Cold Weather Operations. The aircraft performance is certified on the basis of a clean wing, and ice accretion affects performance. When the wing is covered with ice, drag increases and the airflow separates at a lower angle of attack, causing the aircraft to stall sooner. De-icing fluid is used to remove ice and snow from the aircraft. Anti-icing fluid is used to prevent the buildup of ice and snow on the aircraft. Both fluids must flow off the surfaces of the aircraft during takeoff so that performance is not degraded. Cabin pressurization selector, auto. All engine and APU bleed push buttons must be set to off. Ditching push button must be set to on. The aircraft can be de-iced or anti-iced with the engine and the APU running. However, the engines or APU should not be started during spraying. Attention should be paid to the flight control check to ensure full and free movement. When holding on ground in extended periods of time in icing conditions or if engine vibration occurs, accelerate the engines to minimum 50% of N1 at intervals of 15 minutes to shed any ice from the fan blades. In addition, this engine acceleration should also be performed just before takeoff. The altitude that the ADIRs compute are barometric and ISO-referenced. During rollout, the side stick must be centered. This prevents asymmetric wheel loading, which would increase the weathercock tendency of the aircraft. In extreme cold conditions, if a long parking period is anticipated, the cold soak procedure may be required.